A thin base layer can protect from even the most textured grips. It softens the effect of stippling, checkering, and other rough surfaces on your skin as you sit and move throughout the day. It's certainly possible for your skin to adjust to textured contact over time, but you may also not want the rough skin or discoloration associated with it. Read more about concealed carry and the art of layering at the Smith & Wesson bench.